Right now, a solar storm is hurtling itself over 92 million miles across space towards our planet, and it's likely to make contact with Earth sometime today. The storm was caused by an enormous solar flare, which is a massive explosion of plasma and magnetic fields on the sun's surface. So are we all doomed? Solar storms can cause fluctuations in our power grid and cause damage to satellites orbiting Earth. And according to NASA, these types of events are more problematic now than in the past due to our increased reliance on technology. But we'll probably survive this one. However, a recently published NASA study suggests that solar storms can affect the natural compasses of marine mammals, and may even be responsible for an increased number of beached animals. But it's not all negative. These storms are also known to amplify the northern and southern lights. So at least you'll have something pretty to look at. You might just have problems Instagramming it.